We have new information to a story we first brought you as breaking news this morning. Officials from Wildlife, Fish and Game are now investigating a boat accident that happened just before 5:30 on the Pocatee River. This is what's left of the 18-foot boat. We're told it looks like the boat is abandoned. The call to 911 came in by a hunter. It didn't take long before the fire was put out.